and his opponent from New York, weighing in at 159 pounds, Peter Davidson.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but you can blame them.
Competitors.
Yeah, you are met with so many dangers in this intimidating structure. I'm not sure if these superstars are fully aware of the risks this cage presents to their livelihoods. Oh, leaping through the air.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. Not quite there yet.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Making the big climb towards victory.
Oh, this isn't pretty. Oh my gosh, what impact. Crushing the knee there.
The steel cage contains all the disdain superstars have for one another. Corey,
with up the top.
Elbow.
Oh, what a fall!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. The added pressure of the steel cage may be getting to
him. Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, a knee smash in the face.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. His offense is on point right now.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Ooh, what a reversal.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt. And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Trying to climb out and intercept it.
Oh, no.
Ah, he takes a painful fall from the cage.
Oh,
looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two.
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
He deflects it right back.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it! Serena double sold!
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
There's two! He manages to kick out. What strength!
You gotta be kidding me!
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Oh, my!
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position. It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Able to reverse that one.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Out, bit, bam!
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
That's gotta be it.
Two. There's the bell, and he survives this brutal cage match.
Anybody will question the toughness on this player tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
I thought you ended my life. Look at my mind.